This video shows how to use the Practice Reading Aloud feature in Read&Write for Google Chrome. Students can use this feature to record themselves reading, listen back to it, and even send to their teacher for feedback. In a doc, select some text and click the Practice Reading Aloud button. The text will open in a new tab with a record button and several other features. Students can listen to their text first.
Have you ever heard of James Robert Cade? Cade invented Gatorade. This drink has helped.
Or use other Read and Write supports on the Practice Reading Aloud page. Click the record button to start reading. Have you ever heard of James Robert Cade? Cade invented Gatorade. This drink has helped athletes stay healthy for the past 50 years. Once finished, students can listen back to their reading. They can also share the recording with their teacher for feedback. Click the Send button and then type in the teacher's email. Students can then either copy the link to the recording or click Send to send an email. Students can find their recordings in their Google Drive or OneDrive in the Text Help folder. Students can also use Practice Reading Aloud in Google Slides and on web pages like learning management systems. To learn more about Read and Write, visit texthelp.com.